Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to change UserWay widget menu options. So if you click on the widget you can see the menu, and in this tutorial you will learn how to add, remove and reorder the different menu options. So let's click on manage and then go to modify the main menu. Right now we can't do anything, we can't reorder or remove the different options, so to do that let's click on enable now. First thing is choose in which site you want to modify the menu. You can do it in all your site or just select some of them. I'm just going to modify it in one of my sites. So I'll deselect all and just select the site where I want to change the menu. Then click on next. And you'll see an estimate price based on the current traffic levels. Pricing to modify the widget menu is $10 per site per 30K page loads a month, with even lower prices for high traffic sites. Then click on next and add your credit card details and click on pay to complete the payment. Once payment is done, you can add, remove and reorder the different menu options. To remove the options, just click to deselect, just like that. The options in green are the one added to the menu and the ones in gray are the ones that have been removed. So if you want to add them again, just click to select. And if you click on the left dots next to each option, you can reorder the different options. So let's view our menu and see how it's changed. You can also modify the main menu selecting the 1-day free trial. And if you go to your sites, you can directly select which site you want to modify by clicking on the gear and select modify main menu. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.